There is young man that testified here in the church when we are in Eliozu. According to him, he said, from primary school, he had been carrying first. Secondary school, first. University, he came out with second class upper. Brain. Upon his result, he's living in Abacha, driving Okada with 5 children. He suffered so much poverty. According to him, he was at the brink of committing suicide until somebody directed him to OPM. He came. He took assignment on financial restoration. Nothing happened. He took assignment on job favor. Why doing the assignment on job favor? He got the revelation. Because remember, I tell you, whenever you're doing assignment, take record of the dreams you normally have. Take record. If possible, keep paper, a size book, and pen close to your bed. He got a dream. In that dream, he had a misunderstanding with the father. And the father raised his hand up and said, "It will never be well with you." Then he woke up from the dream. Then he remembered, long time ago, he had some scuffle with his father. And the father said, "It will never be well with you." He said, "Jay." Then he called me on the phone. Then I prayed with him and canceled the curse and asked him to pick assignment on family deliverance. He picked the assignment, started it. Before he could finish family assignment deliverance, he got a job in Chevron. As I'm talking to you now, he's in Lagos. Maybe he's watching me. He moved from one room bacha to a mansion in Lagos. Just because his father cast him. The father said, "It will never be well with you." Today, deliverance is titled Breaking Parental Curses.